Yo guys, what is going on here? It's Mark here. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. Some things have changed between last episode and now. I have found out that, you know, I'm such a noob. Like, I'm so far behind. You can get Alolan Pokemon in this game, which is awesome. So I went ahead and got one. All I had to do was take a Raichu. I evolved one of my Pikachus, took it to Saffron City, and traded it with someone within the Pokemon Center. So, I know of that. I took my Magikarp out of the daycare, and I was catching the Pokemon and leveled up, and it evolved to level 22. I thought it was higher than that, but now we have a Gyarados too, and I went ahead and I also caught a Charmander. So, those are the three things that I've done off-screen, training, catching, and just getting new guys on the team, so that's what we're looking at. But, I mean, we can just go ahead and get right into it, because now we can go catch our, you know what? Even if we do get a Ghastly or Hunter, I think Gengar's a trading Pokemon, unless in this game, you don't have to trade to evolve it. Oh, well, I just used another lure by accident. I was using that to draw out the Charmander and whatnot, but let's go ahead and go up to the top of the tower. Oh, we gotta battle some people too, I think. Come on. You can just run all the way there. Slowly but surely. Alright, oh. Yep, I'm back. Is that the battle my rival? Hey buddy, can't go in there alone. Wow. My buddy's not even behind me. Oh, yep, there he is. That is a massive hunter. Where'd he go? Come here, little Ghastly. Alright. Let's catch that hoe. Probably shouldn't use a Pokeball. I think I might keep Charmander just to have a Charizard. Alright. So I was just reading up on here, and I don't think I can get a Gengar unless I trade. Which is kind of upsetting. Ooh. That gas came out of nowhere. Can't remember who I evolved fought here, do I have it? Oh, I need to teach my Gyarados a water move. I don't think he knows one. At the moment. Well, it looks pretty terrifying. Look at that. Look how giant. This is perfect for Gyarados, so. I feel like I'm finally making progress in this game, so. Now if I get up my bag. Team case. Waterfall. Gyarados knows waterfall now. I'll catch multiple ghastly. Oh my god, I just laser beam that Pokeball there. But that's not how I wanted to do it. Nope, not throwing it where I wanted to. Nope, not again. That's about it. Didn't catch it. So now we gotta do the summoning one. At least we hit it in the face. Really? Level 28, it's pretty strong. Dude, I cannot throw the damn ball. I am terrible. It's a pretty high gas. I hate to say it, but I think Anna's about to get put away. Really, Gastly? You want some of this? I'm throwing heat now. I think Marowak might go away too, even though I was kind of starting to like it. I was really bored having Gengar on the team, but apparently not. Apparently I need to also turn off my phone. I do want to get a Dragonite. That is something I do want to get. I mean, maybe I can do it with a Haunter, but it's Haunters on Gengar. Just kind of upsetting a little bit. Should have had a Charmander all along because I got it one of the earliest routes. There's a trick to it with catch combos I didn't know about. Because I really haven't spent a whole lot of time catching. But it is what it is, so I'll probably have to. So I'm kind of catching some Pokemon right now just to help out a little bit. If a Haunter pops up, I'd appreciate that. We should be at the top floor right here. It's gonna be the Marowak. Why is my buddy all scared back there? He's being a punk. I like the animation though. Yeah, I helped. It's gonna make me cry, isn't it? Kiba or Marowak just died. Of course I'm not scared, I'm not a punk. This guy's trying to tuck crap on me. I'll get the pokey flute and be on my way out of this town, out of this dump. I did leave my Nidorino at the daycare, by the way. Raichu, just to see what's going on there. If they want to fight me again, dude, they can call me a twerp all they want, but Jesse and James can't handle the truth. Weeding down first. Let's, what do I know? Thundershot. So no psychic moves yet. Take them out. They're actually pretty strong. Yeah, they are. They're putting in some work on us. I need to level up at some point. Oh, Hitmonchan is almost getting leveled up. Like, Eevee carries this team, but I don't want to keep it, Chase. I think I can evolve it. What the heck? I'm not gonna lie, Team Rocket's actually... I can feel the heat coming. Ooh, Charmander, Gloom, Ember. Not that it matters. We'll just kill it this turn real quick. Double Edge, better do something. one more turn after this one, I guess. Come on. I should have changed the tech speed to fast. He keeps getting out of it. That's awesome. Give me the Pokefoot, mister. What is wrong with this guy? He didn't even notice it here. Wow. They were sitting there talking to him and didn't even notice. He must be old as shit. Have we got the Pokefoot? I'll take it. Now let's go get Snorlax. Right after I heal up real quick. Gyarados doesn't follow me around. I'm disappointed. Alright, you freaking search the air. Baller. Magikarp was just flopping around when I took it out. Okie dokie. Faster go this way. We just run straight across. I can't run straight across, no. What the hell, they're here again. Jeez. Well, I don't know what Team Rocket's scheming, but I kind of want to do this in order. That's not the gym, is it? Oh, it's Silco. Yeah. That might be where I get the Master Ball. I'm gonna catch Snorlax. I want Snorlax in my party. Because Snorlax is a beast. We're gonna have a full, like, tank lineup here. Charizard, Gyarados, Dragonite, Snorlax. Might be alright. I could trade my Marowak for whenever I get down to, I guess, Fuchsia City is the next one. It's been so long, I don't remember all the names. I think I can trade my Marowak. Oh no, he's up. He's calling my name. Oh. Mr. peeve that old man can't run. Oh, so I get a battle shield, right? Cool. So for once, this actually is a real Pokemon. Level 34? Jesus. That's what we need right there. Let's get another rest, so I'm gonna need... I bet it knows rest. Oh my god. Okay, nose lick, head up, body slam. So I'll use next fucking runner from this. He'll be ours. Yeah, didn't hurt it at all. Oh, he knows the on. Should I fight through it? Maybe we can paralyze him. Ooh. Come on. Yep, he did no rest. Shit. I should have had Marowak in here, because he would have helped out a lot. Wake up. Raichu, you need to wake up before he does. This is ridiculous. I've been asleep for like 5 hours. I'm dead. Use rest again. Jeez. Just gotta get off that PP, I guess. We'll just keep at it. Hopefully we can paralyze him. This is a tough battle. Oh, that hurts so much. Alright, we need to paralyze it or something. I'm not playing these games with Snorlax anymore. Need to meet your replacement. I really need to burn it. Thank God. Oh, he's gone. How confident do I feel in the Double Edge? We'll have to find out. Whew. That was close. Of course it's not. One shot, one kill right here. Ooh, that was close. That was not close. Right in the belly. Come on, man. Why isn't it going straight? Doesn't make sense to me all the time. Wow. God, I wanted to run away. That was an excellent Ultra Ball. Okay, Charmander's gonna evolve. That's a lot of XP there. A lot of stuff has been happening this episode. It's actually been pretty good. Yeah, it took forever to beat him. Defeat and then catch in that order. Well, that's great, except the mechanics in this game do not go for that. Whatever. Now you guys might, yep, that was my decision. Well, we got level 30, ghastly shit. Well, let's go heal before. Continue, even though we're almost at 30 minutes already. 30 minutes just isn't enough time, but still a long time, if that makes any sense whatsoever. You know what? I think I could catch another Eevee. Now this looks like a team. Right here, we're starting to get to that point now where we're thinking long game. Let me just organize this a little bit. I mean, this guy to the back. I need gas to evolve. So now we're. We're thinking long game now. I feel like Eevee's kind of cheating though. Eevee was kind of overpowered. But now this team's looking pretty solid. Should have checked Gassy's moveset. What's the difference? Between these two areas. Let me go up there and see what all the fuss is about. don't have the duo yet, do I? I don't think I do, but there's Pokeball back there too. Catch this little sucker. Really? What if an Ultra Ball just wasted? Oh, just wasted too. If I don't have it, I might as well catch it. Well, I got Fly as a TM. What the heck? That's hilarious. Oh, these are all trainers? All the biker route up here. A lot of good he has on Onix. He's toast. Oh, they are way over. They are. I know we've got to switch out. I really just want to see what he has. The moveset. I did not think it should do that much damage. And it's faster than me! It's a giant thing of rocks! There is no way that it's faster than me. That's highly upsetting. He asked for the big guns. He's gonna get the big guns. And those earthquakes. Oh my god. Sort of like needs some moves. I can't believe that, man. Snorlax's HP pool is freaking ridiculous. About to use Muk. Should just put it to sleep. Oh, come on. This battle's gonna take forever now. Now that I don't have Eevee here to help win it over. No. Okay. Right, you leveled up, that's nice. Two more and then we might call it good, because I don't know how long it's going to take to go down that route. Or at least until I go back to heal. Things aren't looking too good. But I might have to do some leveling up. I should have switched her status change and then arrested. Alright. Oh, paralyzed though. This is the only physical move it knows. Then we'll channel clear it out. No, we got this. We've got Thunder Punch still. Better not heal it all the way. Still a lot. Feel like I'm losing power with these punches. That's gonna get annoying really fast. Not five times, come on. I don't know why that one hurts so much. Let's try and take this guy on. I don't know if it'll work. Potions anyway. What, I'm trying to steal my Pokemon? No! You can't do that. Oh yes, freaking three. Oh man, I'm doomed. Look at the level difference. I'm gonna die. Whoops. Well, how about that? That would hurt so much. If we can kill it with a punch here, I will heal up and try and take on the last two so I can. But better hit itself with confusion. Ow. Can I avoid the battle? Because Vermillion is not ready to fight. I give 1600 bucks to the winner. Anyways, guys, we're gonna stop there. We'll continue on down that road next episode now that we have fully healed Pokemon. I might go train a little bit just so everyone's a higher, maybe Gastly will evolve. And I'll get Tremelian up in the 20s, hopefully. But anyways, until then, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Have a good day.